I can't believe it. So good. Wow.
Hey.
Folks, let's get the applause going. It's been great to see you back. He'll be back. We wish him the very best of luck in the Tennessee ahead.
I know.
We'll be back in 2018 to have you in another crack at the Australian Open. Folks, Stephen Currier, two-time Australian Open champion, has joined us on Center Court. He's going to have a quick chat with no doubt exhausted but elated Denis Istomin here on Rod Laver Arena.
So nice to play that. It's amazing.
I think most everyone here is pretty surprised with this result, given Novak's record here. But are you surprised?
First of all, I feel sorry for Novak. I was playing so good today. I surprised myself as well, so today. I want to say thank my team, mom, you do a good job.
Oh, that's so good. Very good job.
And thank you guys. Much emotion on my mind, so I cannot hold it, you know. But I want to say thank you very much to Kamik and support me.
Well, this match, we knew it was going to be physical if it went long. The first game went 16 minutes. How did you handle the physical grind of playing Novak in this match?
I mean, it was tough. Since the third set, I get cramp in my leg. So I don't know how I hold it. But I was physically normal today, so...
I'm not sure about that. You looked a lot better than normal. No offense. To beat Novak here, that was amazing.
Thank you.
So, put this into perspective, probably the biggest, certainly the biggest win of your career. What does it mean to you?
It is the bigger win for me, and it means so much. So, now I can feel that I can play with these guys and to be with them on the same level.
There is no doubt about that. Enjoy this moment. It was fun to watch.
Denis Istomin. Ladies and gentlemen, hold on. Denis Istomin.